shifting, bitch, we on a mission. Tripping, vibing, shitting, throttle twisting, loud exhausting, whistling. In this shit, it's scary, we get it. Listen, I didn't know you was with us. Got you on the freeway, shit, my display said 160. Running for the long, we kidding. Highway speed, 3 digits. Got strip club, you tricking. Drinking, head throw shit. Yo, still trying to come with, I'm with it.
Crazy, huh? It should look crazy, huh? This is crazy.
Thank you.
six. You like that, huh? You like that, huh? But like, what the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? You're a stupid fucker. The way this rides, really. Let's turn this into a review. This DRZ 400 is so much more different than the 600 in every way, from the height to the way you sit on this bitch. Everything about this bitch is different, like literally everything. Look how Junior's sitting. Look at how I'm sitting. I'm more upright. He has to hunch in more. This shit is ridiculous. Don't do that. Just sit there. No, sit up here. But yeah, this is more quirky than this. This just wants to go, you can get it up, but This one, like... I miss my baby. Oh my gosh.
Who's up at the next light?
It's so different. This is my baby. Hey, take it easy. There's mad traffic up here. This should make a big burn.
Thank you.
do shit like that in traffic.
Yeah. I like this embedded.
Bro, it's so... I'm so used to this now, like that felt so weird. It felt mad weird, I missed it though. That's my baby, man, that's my heart. One of them. Dumbass!
No, I got a false neutral.
It's cause you didn't pull the clutch in enough.
Huh?
You gotta pull the clutch in enough. It's not a quick shifter.
Huh?
It's not a quick shifter. You gotta pull in the clutch all the way.
Thank you.
Cops. In front of the cops. So what? I was in the car. Yo, I'm getting jiggy at the gas station.
Shit, huh? $5.
It looks like $12. It's $12 a tank.
I didn't know.
You're straight.
$5 is like, it's 1 gallon right now?
Huh?
Oh, that's premium, that's why.
What happened?
It's premium.
How much you put?
$5.
I told you 93. Dummy boy.
Yeah, what's the red light for?
Huh?
What's the red light for over here?
It's just a start light. This fucking shit. It's just so fucking raw. So how was that compared to this?
I appreciate the power of this one. I'm gonna love this one forever. But the maneuverability of this motherfucker right here, I feel like I'm floating. It's so light. If I wanted to, it's got the get up and go. But it's not what it's necessarily made for. It's made for maneuverability, and that is God. For sure, bro. As soon as I took off from the light, I felt the little, like, the swing. Nah, like, that I'm able to do this.
Bro, did you see that fucking... You seen how I fishtailed, right? I gotta break this hole. And that it did. But it happened so easy, bro. As soon as you press the pedal, it's very sensitive.
Yeah.
It's there. That's it. Right there. You ain't got no play.
No play. But they're kind of, they're not soft brakes.
You got good luck.
What?
Saying your shit sweet.
Huh?
The B. It's complimenting your shit. And the shit sweet.
Hi, Mr. B. How's it feel to be on GoPro? Damn, you smoked that nigga out. He's really on the...
Oh, he said...
They all came for the show.
I just hear a dude at the door. I'm gonna do it again.
Hell yeah. I guess we're cool with them now. Hell yeah. You hear me? The whole family came out for the show. I said, do it again.
One kid came out and then seven more came out.
Your neighbors.
No, the one. The pool house.
The other ones. I said, do it again.